We have new information tonight on a youth pastor who faces charges in Etowah and Jefferson counties.
A Jefferson County grand jury has indicted Paul Acton Bowen. That's where he's charged with enticing a child to enter a vehicle and sodomy. Bowen also faces child sex crime charges in Etowah County. He was arrested last month after an investigation by Hoover Police.